Ken, now you can see your highway to Ellsworth. The headlights are coming right down there.
It's actually comfortable to be out here.